Federalism is an inalienable part of the basic structure of our constitution. Cooperative federalism has been recognized as our common desirable goal. However, in the recent times, legislations by the union government is taking place on subjects enumerated in the state and concurrent lists, that too without effective consultation with the states. This goes against the grain of cooperative federalism. My government is of the opinion that this should not be a practice to be continued.